look into your eyes, it's like watching the night sky. Oh, beautiful sunrise, well, there's so much they hold. And just like them old stars, I see that you've come so far to be right where you are. How old is your soul? Well, I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up. And when you're needing your space to do some navigating, I'll be here patiently waiting to see what you find.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Yeah. Okay, good.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay.
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Okay.
So there ain't no rain.
No, I know.
We're good.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah,
probably.
Love you too.
We got a lot to learn. God knows we're worth it. No, I won't give up. I don't want to be someone who walks away so easily. I'm here to stay and make the difference that I can make. Our differences, they do a lot to teach us how to use the tools and gifts we got here. We got a lot at stake.
We're super proud of you. We're all happy to be here for you. We're glad to see you happy. You finally let loose. No. You enjoy this. I know Naiane enjoy this. We're all happy for both of you, and we love you to death.
Hope you guys too.
Cheers, everybody.
Yeah,
cheers.
And who I am. The skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose. I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. All give me all of you.
Good afternoon, Jason. Good afternoon, Naiane. Good afternoon, everybody. On behalf of Jason and Naiane, I welcome you and thank you all for coming here on this special day to witness their marriage ceremony. The fact that you all have traveled such a long distance to join this beautiful couple at this really important moment is really meaningful for them. So thank you very much. Be welcome. Please have a seat. We are gathered here today to celebrate one of the life's greatest moments, to give recognition to the value and beauty of love. This ceremony is a symbol of the love that you have to the other. And I remind you that marriage is a precious gift, a lifelong dedication and a daily challenge to love each other more fully and more freely. I would like to read a poem about the art of the marriage by Mr. Wilfred Arlan Peterson. Happiness in marriage is not something that just happened. A good marriage must be created. In the art of marriage, the little things are the big things. It is never being too old to hold your hands. It is remembering to say, I love you at least once each day. It is never going to sleep angry. It is having a mutual sense of values and common objectives. It is having the capacity to forgive and forget. It is giving each other an atmosphere in which both of you can grow. It is a common search for the good and the beautiful. It is not only marrying the right partner, it is being the right partner. The couple is the union of the mutual love. But what is love? Real love is unconditional. It is without limits. It is voluntary. Because love is given unconditionally. To express it, nothing is required. It is shouldering the burden where the other cannot. It is allowing each other to change, to explore, to follow dreams and cultivate passions. Love is a powerful and mysterious force. Love is all. That's it. It's the symbol of the deep feelings. It is comprehension, support, and is to listen and to accept the other with its virtues and limitations. Love exists to be pure, happy, and free. In loving in this way, we transformed ourselves into the same one. For this reason, if someday you are in a difficult situation, and because the communication is essential, try always to tell the other how you feel, what you need. And remember that the other is there to support you in good or bad, because you love each other, right? Yes. Well, after these words, we continue with the most important part of this ceremony. Thank you. Do you, Jason, take Naiane as your beloved wife? Would you be a tender and faithful husband? Would you love and cherish her in sickness and in health, for richer or poorer, for better or worse, for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Do you, Naiane, take Jason, as your beloved husband? Would you be a tender and faithful wife? Would you love and cherish him in sickness and in health, for richer or poorer, for better or worse, for as long as you both shall live?
Yes, I do.
Thank you. Well, now we continue with the vows, please.
Okay.
but they're not going to understand.
She can say in Portuguese.
Okay, you can say it?
Yeah. Os votos do noivo e da noiva estão nos assentos. Então, para quem não entende inglês, por favor, pode acompanhar.
Naiane, first off, you look absolutely amazing today, so I'm speechless. You are the most amazing woman I've ever met. You are my best friend, and in case you could not tell, I'm completely and totally in love with you. It's okay. From the time we met about 5.5 years ago on a cold and snowy day in Chicago, you have stolen my heart. And I can't believe how lucky I am to be standing here today in this beautiful paradise. You have taught me that two people joined together with respect, trust, and open communication can be far stronger and happier than each of us could be alone. You are the strength I didn't know I needed and the joy I didn't know I was missing. Surrounded by all of our amazing family and friends who love us, today and every day going forward, I choose to spend the rest of my life with you. I promise to love you for who you are and for who you are yet to become. I promise to be patient and to remember that things between us are embedded in love. I promise to always support you with your dreams and always be by your side to help you always achieve them. I promise to share my whole heart with you and remember to show you how deeply I care for you, no matter the challenges that come our way. I promise, lastly, to trust you, respect you, love you as long as I shall live. Eu não posso esperar para passar o resto da minha vida com você. Eu te amo muito. Com todo meu coração.
Sometimes I find my childhood about stories and tales that there are always a prince charming looking for his princess. I didn't know why, but I never believed that this could really happen. Until unexpectedly you came along. You are by far the best surprise life sent to me. You are my peace, my partner, my lover, and my best friend. You know, when you bring me down to words, especially when I forget to slow down sometimes. I could never imagine that a Brazilian like me would meet an American so amazing like you. They say America is a land where dreams come true, and you are certainly my biggest one. Jason, you are the realistic fantasy that makes life brighter and lighter to live. I'm so thankful to God for showing me the right direction, for giving me the courage and the strength, despite the fact that I was far from home, family, and friends, but that I could conquer my horizon and live a love like ours, gentle and so sweet. There is someone very special in my heart. They always dream and wish that I could meet a love like ours. And that I could live and live the moment that we're living right now. And that he could experience them right now. Therefore, today, more than ever, I profoundly believe that he had to depart and to send you to me from heaven. All the words that I can find in my heart are not sufficient to express how privileged, grateful, and happy I am for having you in my life. You make me a better person every single day. I cannot promise you that everything will be perfection, but I promise that together we will learn how to appreciate the imperfection and grow stronger from it. From these days on, meu amor, I promise to give you my whole heart. to always care for you, to be by your side, and seek and help to dream your dreams like you always dream mine, to be loyal to you, to support you in every journey and decision you make it, to respect you and appreciate everything you do every day for me and for us. You are my true love, a place I can call home, my prince and charm, and the one who earned my heart. I will always love you from this day to eternity.
Thank you so much. Okay, now it's time to exchange the rings. And the special guest is coming for the rings.
Naiane, with this ring,
I be wed,
and I assume all promises
to be your faithful
and loving husband forever and ever.
Jason, with this ring,
I be wed,
and
I assume
my promise
to be your faithful
and loving wife
forever and ever.
The ring has been used to symbolize eternity. May the energy carried by the rings worn on your fingers continue to flow through your hearts for all eternity. They are unbroken and never-ending circles, symbolizing the endless love into which you enter as husband and wife. Such a love has no beginning and no ending. The rings that you give and receive in this moment are symbol of the complete and committed love. In talking about commitment, please remember, right now you are holding the hands of your best friend, and they are holding yours on your wedding day as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as together to build your future. May these hands always reach out with love, tenderness, and respect. May these hands continue to build a loving relationship that lasts a lifetime. With eyes locked and hands linked, this ritual is a beautiful symbol of the union of two hearts, two lives, and two souls. And one more symbol of this union is the sand ceremony. Why sand? Because sand is forever, and your marriage will be.
Please stay here.
I have these two containers, one representing you, Naiane, and one representing you, Jason.
Thank you.
Both representing all that you were, all that you are, and all that you will ever be. As these two containers of sin are poured into the center container, the two individuals would no longer exist because are becoming in one.
Okay, you start first a little bit
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in, follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes, you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess.
Well, now that Naiane and Jason have pledged themselves to each other by solemn vows, with the joining of hands and giving the rings, I, by the authority of love itself, I am going to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride, please. Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Grass. Big round of applause for this microphone.
I don't care, go on and tear me apart.
when I wake up. Well, I know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. And when I go out, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. And when I come home, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's coming home to you. And when I'm dreaming, well, I know I'm gonna dream about the time when I'm with you. But I would walk 500 miles, and I would walk 500 just to be the man who walked 1,000 miles to fall down at your door. When I'm working, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's working hard for you. And when the money comes in for the work I do, I'll pass along every cent of it to you. And when I'm lonely, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's lonely without you. And if I grow old, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's growing old with you. But I would walk 500 miles, and I would walk 500 more, just to be the man who walked 1,000 miles to fall down at your door. But I would walk 500 miles, and I would walk 500 more, just to be the man who walked 1,000 miles to fall down at your. I'm gonna be the man who's waking up to you. And when I'm dreaming, well, I know I'm gonna dream about the time I had with you.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. Get on! Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. Ooh.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night.
Hey,
let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey,
let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash.
Smash it.
Like on my god.
Like on my god.
Jump out that sofa.
Come on.
Let's get off. Fill up my cup.
Drink.
Mazel tov. Look at her dancing.
A continuación, el baile de los novios, the first dance. Woo.
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. I found a girl. You. I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is over.
This day is obviously a special day because we obviously got married today, but also today is a today's also a very special day because actually today is the day it was Naiane's grandmother and grandfather's anniversary, 55 year anniversary. So yeah, so 55 years ago is when they got married on April 27th. So today's a little bit of a sentimental day for all of us. So we're happy that everyone's here, of course, and enjoying it with us. It was in Chicago in 2012 when I moved to Chicago from Las Vegas, and Naiane was just coming to visit that we ended up meeting each other and falling in love. And funny story behind the whole thing is that our friends over here, Jason and Priscilla, they're actually responsible for everyone here today because they're the ones who introduced us. So Jason had told me about this girl who lives in Chicago that he knows from Priscilla, and I should meet her. He thinks I would really like her, and well, obviously we're getting married, but I'd really like her. Thinks I really like her, we'd be a good fit. He's like, you should just reach out to her, and of course, you know, so I reached out to her a few times, and it was always a no, right? When Jason and I used to live in Chicago, we'd go out all the time. We'd go to clubs, restaurants, bars, everything. And I'd always invite Naiane out just to introduce her to us and the friends, and she always said no. So One night, Priscilla came to visit us in Chicago, and she had invited Naiane out, and then Jason was trying to get me to go out. Well, I didn't know they were going to dinner, and I already ate, so I wasn't hungry. So I actually did not go to the first time that Jason and Priscilla met Naiane. I did not go to that. So I kept asking her, and finally she gave me the chance, and she went out to dinner with me. The funny story behind all this is that I was it was snowing in Chicago, as I said earlier, and it was very, very cold. And I waited an hour and a half for Naiane to show up. In the cold, in the snow. I thought she wasn't going to come, and I kept having to go in to tell the hostess, "Oh, I promise you, she's coming. I promise you, she's on the way." And the lady probably thought I was joking, and so she's like, "Oh, okay, okay," and you know. And then she did show up. So from that day forward, you know, we've been together ever since, and she's maybe the happiest man alive, and I couldn't be happier today. So. I'm gonna let Naiane hopefully translate some of that. But I also just, you know, from the bottom of our hearts, thank you all. Thanks to our amazing parents, my mom and dad, Bonnie and Gross, and Naiane's parents, Ivana and Rui Sergio. All of our friends and our family, thank you all. Everyone have a blast tonight. Everyone have fun. Everyone put some food in your stomachs, please. And then everyone let go. Have a blast tonight, okay? So thanks.
No problem.
Okay, here we go. Oh, it's in Portuguese. Huh? Primeiramente, a gente quer agradecer a todo mundo do fundo do coração. A gente está muito, muito feliz, muito lisonjeado. Eu acho que nem nos sonhos mais profundos a gente imaginou que talvez um ano atrás a gente estaria fazendo todos esses preparativos e sairia com tantas emoções, né? Vamos falar assim, mas com tudo tão perfeito, né? Eu acho que quando a gente coloca na mão de Deus, ele sabe bem do que está fazendo. Mas, enfim, o Jason falou que da história, como que tudo aconteceu. E gostaria de deixar aqui bem claro que essa data tem um valor muito grande para a gente, porque há 55 anos atrás, exatamente nesse dia, os meus avós estavam casando. Vó! Uhul! Então, para a gente, é uma felicidade muito grande de imaginar que alguns podem presenciar daqui e outros lá de cima, mas que a gente está realmente muito, muito feliz e de que tantas tentativas do Jason conseguir sair, não porque eu não quisesse, mas talvez naquele momento não estava sendo a melhor coisa, e eu acho que Deus sabe o que faz, e acabei, depois da sétima tentativa, saindo, e aqui estamos casados, né? Ele me esperando no primeiro encontro em Chicago, nevando, um frio tremendo, ele esperando em fora do restaurante enquanto a neve caía, mas ele ficou lá uma hora e meia me esperando, e hoje a gente está aqui casado. Então a gente quer, na verdade, que vocês tenham uma noite maravilhosa, que vocês aproveitem, que vocês curtam, que vocês dancem, que vocês tenham uma memória muito bacana aí da nossa união, e muito mais uma vez obrigada por celebrar o nosso amor, que vale muito pra gente, tá bom? Beijo grande.
Já tá tudo preparado, vem com o rei e a vó. Menina, fica à vontade, entre e faça a festa. Me liga mais tarde, vou adorar, vão nessa gata. Me liga mais tarde, tem balada. Quero curtir com você na madrugada, dançar, pular até o sol raiar. Gata, me liga, mas tá bem balada. Quero curtir com você na madrugada, dançar, pular. Que hoje vai rolar o tchê 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 tchê. Até o sol raiar, gata, me liga, mas
hoje vai rolar o tchê 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 até o sol raiar. Gata me liga, mas tá sem balada. Tem Gustavo Lima até de madrugada. Dança, rolar, que hoje vai rolar o tchê 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 tchê. Gustavo Lima e você tchê 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 tchê. A galera canta assim, ó. Se você na madrugada dançar, colar, até o sol raiar. Gata me liga, mas só tem balada. Quero curtir com você na madrugada dançar, colar, que hoje vai rolar o tchê 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 tchê